How to install EXE apps on Android. So if you want to run Windows program on Android, or if you want to convert EXE to APK, then what you need to do is just follow these steps. First, you need to open up your browser. On your browser, you need to go with the link which is in the description below. On your browser, you just need simply paste the link which is in the description below and hit the enter. And now you will have the download option right here. You need to just simply go and download it. Just remove the app and then download. Once it's downloaded, you can convert EXE to APK files on your Windows. Once it's installed, just double click on the program to run. Wait for a few seconds until it loads up the main menu. Now click on the upload option, which is right here, and select the Windows.exe program that you want to convert into an APK file or APK app. Choose your EXE file carefully. After that, wait a little while until it loads and checks whether the program is compatible for conversion. Once it's ready, you need to click on the destination button and select the path where you want to save the converted APK file. This will be the location of your final app. Now do all of these settings, which is turn on these four options, and then select these two and go with Android 12, EXE to APK wrapper, and select all of these options and then turn on these three. After selecting all the options, you need to go and click on Start Rebuild at the bottom of the converter tool. A new window will open. As you can see that here, it starts converting automatically. Now just sit back and relax and let the tool do its job. Once the first process is completed, the second process will start automatically. After everything is finished, you can check the right-hand panel. Here you'll see the complete details of the converted Windows EXE program. Now turn into an APK Android app. Now you can close or minimize the program and you will have your fully converted EXE to APK file. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.